but never really gained any traction in the previous game. Flakes was able to immediately extend the lead back. Can Dark do the same? Full field dribble from the back wall. Strong first touch. He has to reset the back flip after the backwards wave dash. Dark is a madman going full field. He's not pointed at the ball, but he doesn't need to be. Actually, an insane shot off the backwards wave dash to the backflip.